boy. Sharon started slowly on yesterday's program, but then came on in the double Jeopardy round, got a roll going, and wound up winning about the equivalent of $27,000 in Canadian money. And back home, it's tax-free, by the way. Molly and Tim, good to have you here. Pick up those signaling devices. Here we go into the Jeopardy round, and that means we get to deal with these categories today.